every time you come back here, you're poking a bear.
What's going on, everybody? Sully Ecker here, and I am out here in beautiful West Palm. As you can see, this is one of my favorite places to be. And I came back here just to kind of do a little fishing. I got my shrimp out, and I'm hoping to catch a fish. But like I said, we've got them kind of staging up over yonder way. And like I said, I don't really care. They know who I am. But the weird thing is that, yeah, buddy. Yee! But, yeah, we got a lot of support out here today. But one of the things that really kind of disturbed me is that Palm Beach, they ran my name like 20-something times. So, you know, and I guess they're trying to find out. They're just trying to figure out a way to get me, I guess. I mean, when you run somebody's name 20-something plus times, it's kind of redundant when you know you're not going to find anything. You know, I'm out here doing what I'm doing, you know. I'm out here with my new Bear Creek Arsenal upper, my 300 blackout, and links will be in the description below. Make sure you, if you want one of these, link is in the description. Make sure you get one. There is a discount code in the links, all that good stuff. So, like I said, I'm just out here trying to do a little fishing, see kind of staging up. I'm only going to be here. I've got, there's free parking for 2 hours. And right now, I got here about 1:15-ish, and it is almost 2:15. So I'm going to be leaving here shortly to start heading back. But, you know, I'm going to go right on to the next fishing spot and keep on fishing today. So don't forget, hit that like, share, and that subscribe button, all that good stuff. And I'm going to get out of here. Sully Ecker. Deuces.
How's it going?
How's it going?
Good. What's that? Hi. I like your mask. What's up, guys? How y'all doing? Oh, yeah. What's up? What's up?
Oscar 7.
Copy, Dennis.
Just 14, if you're going to get any calls, you're going to have a white male walking northbound on County towards the PD. He's got an American flag, fishing pole in one hand, and he's got a rifle. Shoulder over his left side.
And 26.
One nine copy.
Oscar 714, he's just doing an open carry show. Oscar 7, additional 14 for any other units that are going to encounter the subject. He is filming.
What's up, fellas?
What's up, bro? How you doing?
I'm living the dream, living the dream. Have a great day. Oh, yeah. If y'all can see that, that's a 50 BMG looking antenna right there. you doing, man? How's it going?
Good,
living the dream, living the dream. That's what I'm talking about. How y'all doing?
How's it going?
I'm living the dream, man. How are you?
I'm living the dream too.
That's what I'm talking about. Welcome to South Florida, right?
Oh, yeah.
That's what I'm.
Baby.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Yeah, you guys aren't going to be able to see this, but off of yonder way, there's one, two, it looks like two, maybe even three law enforcement, and they're hanging out. They're not approaching. Oh, there's a third right there. That's a third pulling up. So, yeah, they're trying to figure it out. And what's going on, everybody? Sully Ecker here, and I am out here in beautiful West Palm. As you can see, this is one of my favorite places to be. And I came back here just to kind of do a little fishing. I got my shrimp out, and I'm hoping to catch a fish. But like I said, we've got them kind of staging up over yonder way. And like I said, I don't really care. They know who I am. But the weird thing is that, yeah, buddy. Yee! But, yeah, we got a lot of support out here today. But one of the things that really kind of disturbed me is that Palm Beach, they ran my name like 20-something times. So, you know, and I guess they're trying to find out. They're just trying to figure out a way to get me. I guess. I mean, when you run somebody's name 20-something plus times, it's kind of redundant when you know you're not going to find anything. You know, I'm out here doing what I'm doing, you know. I'm out here with my new Bear Creek Arsenal upper, my 300 blackout, and links will be in the description below. Make sure you, if you want one of these, link is in the description. Make sure you get one. There is a discount code in the links, all that good stuff. So, like I said, I'm just out here trying to do a little fishing, see kind of staging up. I'm only going to be here. I've got, there's free parking for 2 hours. And right now, I got here about 1:15-ish, and it is almost 2:15. So I'm going to be leaving here shortly to start heading back. But, you know, I'm going to go right on to the next fishing spot and keep on fishing today. So don't forget, hit that like, share, and that subscribe button, all that good stuff. And I'm going to get out of here. Sully Ecker. Deuces. And I came back here just to kind of do a little fishing. I got my shrimp out, and I'm hoping to catch a fish, but like I said, we've got them kind of staging up over yonder way. And like I said, I don't really care. They know who I am. But the weird thing is that, yeah, buddy. Yee! But yeah, we got a lot of support out here today. But one of the things that really kind of disturbed me is that Palm Beach, they ran my name like 20-something times. So, you know, and I guess they're trying to find out. They're just trying to figure out a way to get me, I guess. I mean, when you run somebody's name 20-something plus times, it's kind of redundant when you know you're not going to find anything. You know, I'm out here doing what I'm doing, you know. I'm out here with my new Bear Creek Arsenal upper, my 300 blackout, and links will be in the description below. Make sure you, if you want one of these, link is in the description. Make sure you get one. There is a discount code in the links, all that good stuff. So, like I said, I'm just out here trying to do a little fishing, see kind of staging up. I'm only going to be here. I've got, there's free parking for 2 hours, and right now, I got here about 1:15-ish, and it is almost 2:15. So I'm going to be leaving here shortly to start heading back. But, you know, I'm going to go right on to the next fishing spot and keep on fishing today. So don't forget, hit that like, share, and that subscribe button, all that good stuff. And I'm going to get out of here. Sully Ecker. Deuces.
Yeah, they're over there. They're right down yonder way, just doing circles, doing laps. Once again, it's not that big a deal, you know, as long as they don't want to mess with me, I don't care. It's just stupid that they're just running around in circles. But, you know, from 1:15 till about 3, I'll be doing records requests on 911 calls and all that good stuff, like I always do, you know the deal.
See that, guys? You look this way, it looks beautiful, but then you start coming back this way and you can see the nastiness is coming. We got this front coming in, and I was at least able to get like an hour of fishing in, which isn't still bad, you know, whatever. But as you can see, it's getting nasty out here. And it's not raining yet, but I still have like a 20-minute walk. So hopefully I can beat the rain. Hopefully I can beat this rain. That's all I can hope for. But we're going to get out of here. And like I said, we're going to head back through Palm Beach, the town of Palm Beach. They love me here. Nicholas, Chief Caristo, or Chief Nicholas Caristo, he's one of my favorites. He loves me to death. I think we're almost like best friends at this point. But we're going to get out of here. And like I said, we got to try to beat that rain. So I'm going to keep you in tune and let you all see what I see on the way back to the car. Right on, bro. What's up, guys? How y'all doing? Oh yeah. You can't win them all, right? They'll figure it out. Hopefully. How's it going, bud? Thank you, bro. Thank you for the support. Yeah, go for it, man. I know you're working.
Sir.
Yes, sir. Have a great day, brother. What's up, buddy? Thank you, sir. Gracias. Yeah. See, sí, right here. See, sí, see. Sí. Exactamente, amigo. Exactamente. Estados Unidos mejor. Exactamente, amigo. Gracias, gracias. Walking down through downtown town or the town of Palm Beach, and they've got all these really, really nice, nice, elegant stores here. Let's see what the name of this one is. This one's looks like Sox Fifth Avenue. Not really sure, but yeah, nice, nice. Everything here is really, really nice. You know, way out of my price range. You know, window shopping is beautiful. Look at them shoes. Yeah. You know, look, if you're looking for some sexy lingerie, you know. But yeah, like I said, we're down here in, you know, heart of Palm Beach here. This is way out of my league as well. You got Louis Vuitton here. You know, you got all this nice, probably $3,000, $4,000, $5,000, $6,000, $7,000, $8,000, you know, purses for $3,000, $4,000. Like, how insane is that? Who pays that much? I'd rather buy me a bunch of guns. But yeah. Whatever, you know. Fine china.